again, shall we? Because that was bad. Okay. Take two, right? So, yeah. Hi, I'm Mike. I'm from, you know, pumaplow.com, like I already said once. Whatever. So, we're going to play some Prison Architect tonight. I'm on a different machine than normal, and for some reason, apparently, saves don't transfer, which is just freaking amazing, right? So, I guess we're going to make a new prison tonight, because, well, you know, why not? So, anyway. Can y'all hear me? Is everything loud enough? You know, all that good stuff. Let me know how it sounds. Doing things a little bit differently than normal tonight. So, you know. What the heck did he do here? And on John's machine, which makes me sad because I like mine better. But that's okay. So there's that. What up, gaming noob? Let's put that. Let's do. He may kill me for changing all this, but whatever. He'll get over it. It's my theory in life, right? Okay. Reynolds Transport, how you doing tonight? T-Money? Butters? It's Allie. I thought you weren't going to be here tonight, Allie. What happened to that? Okay, back to the game. Let's make a new prison, shall we? We're going to go with large because, you know, why not, right? We're actually going to play in not in sandbox mode tonight. So somebody named Daniel was complaining about it the other day that you know, it was cheating, basically. And I was like, whatever, dude. So we're going to turn all the conditions off. What up, Manuel? Sean? BD Barry, how y'all doing tonight? So we're going to play in not in sandbox. Basically, we're going to turn all the settings off. Let's see how bad this can be, right? So, this is our here little prison. Why won't it, what is going on here? Scroll to the right, no? But this is fun. I'm having trouble scrolling already. This is great. Scroll to the right. I have no idea what's going on, why this is not behaving. But anyway, okay, so. We've got prisoners coming. So let's go ahead and. I think I can take out some grants. But, okay. So basically, we're going to have to build a few things here for a basic detention center and an administrative center. That's all we can do right now. So, we're going to look at these two. That sounds like fun, Allie. What's wrong with my machine? Let's call it a first world problem that I only have one monitor, so I can't stream from it. How's that sound? So, or wait. Yeah, we're kind of going under a little bit of change, so I can't, it's not quite set up right. So anyway, this is not going to work if I can't scroll. What the heck's going on here? Why is this doing this? Huh. Should be, I can scroll that side, I just can't scroll to the right. That's awesome. Okay, so let's get building. So we only have $55,000. We're actually going to be really careful about what we build because we just don't have that much money. So, yeah, I can't, okay, I can scroll everywhere but right. That's fun. That's going to be amazing. So let's go ahead and start with small admin block. That should work. And then, so that's going to be for our admins and stuff so we can potentially get the I thought it was $30,000. I'm really confused here. So anyway, and then we're going to build our first cell block. We need to zoom. This really sucks. Why can't I do this? I know from previous experience, 17 wide is like perfect for what I want to do. So we'll say that big. We'll see what that does. Okay, so let's get building on these bad boys. What up, albino bear? Actually, Sean, this isn't the beast. This is a different machine. The beast stays at John's house from now on. We actually upgraded to another machine so that we didn't have to slap things back and forth. Kev, thanks for following tonight, buddy. So anyway, let's see. We need a staff door in this here room. This is really annoying, for the record. I think I know what's causing it. I just don't know how to fix it. Scrolling off the edge of the screen onto another monitor I have on the right. Problem is, I don't know how to fix it. So let's put that door there, and let's put this door... Technically doesn't matter, but let's put that door there. Okay. So... Yeah. So here we go. This is what we're doing. I don't know if you can hear him, but Ivan's in the background complaining loudly about something, because that's what Ivan does. So, yeah. We're going to go ahead and speed time up a little bit here, get this process rolling. So, unlike sandbox mode, which is what I normally play, and I have to be a lot more... careful with my money. Because if I don't... I'm going to be broke, and if I'm broke, there's nothing I can do. Really need them to install this door. That would finish that building off there. Okay, this building's done. Cool. Okay, so... Sweet, there we go. Okay, so we're going to build some walls. Boy, it's going to be really hard without being able to zoom in. I don't know how to do this exactly. Scroll up and down. Yeah, that's got to be what it is. I'm scrolling off the edge of the page. But, I can't unplug that monitor because I need it for everything else I'm doing, including the Twitch stream. So, is Nightbot on? That's a really good question, Sean. Hang on. Nightbot. I think that's his address. I could be wrong, though. Hang on, let me check on my Nightbot. 1 second. Okay, there's Mr. Nightbot. Okay, so let's build a little bit here. Where's my mouse? Okay, so... We need some walls. So all these offices have to be at least four wide. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We're just going to run this wall all the way up. This is awesome. What the hell is going on today? One, two, three, four, five. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This has been counting with Mike. Pretty good, right? Okay, and then we're gonna waste a little bit of money here, but whatever. We're gonna take and demolish one piece of each one. That one. Actually, that might even work for a third one. That'd be pretty awesome. Okay, let's do that, and then we're gonna start assigning things here. We need an office. Totally by luck, they're the right size, so that's good, right? Okay, these guys need chairs. Chair. They need a desk. Where's the desk? They need a desk. Well, this game's really hard to play when you can't, scroll. Whatever, and they need a filing cabinet. So by doing this, it'll get us people to help out. My God, chat blew up high. By the way, shout out to everybody who's playing on our farm server stream with us. Our farm simulator server with us. It's really cool. Really been impressed with everybody who's helping out, so it's pretty neat. Okay, so now we can hire a warden. Well, you know. Yeah, I don't know if his office is actually ready or not. His office isn't ready. Okay, well, you're going in there, Mr. Warden. And then... No. Actually, that helped out a little bit. Okay, cool. So, yeah. So, okay, the warden, we're waiting for some other stuff to get built. Let's build some cells while we've got time here. I'm trying to remember the pattern here. There's one, two... One, two, three. Something like this. I don't really remember. Let's just get a few cells built. We've got 8 prisoners coming in tomorrow morning, so kind of need to get on that. But I'm trying to watch my money. I actually want to like make money on this game, so that'd be useful, right? You miss me on the farm, huh? Oh, hey, look at that. Thanks, John. I can use my keys, my WASDF keys, to scroll side to side. Thanks, John. That's pretty awesome. I've never had this problem before. Now I can actually zoom in and get to work. Okay, cool. Yeah. John is obviously not here. Yep, you're stuck with just me tonight. Shout out to me here. 8222, thanks for following. So, yeah, it's just me tonight. So, we got these... Okay, so we got those offices built. So, now we should be able to get some more people. Or not. I really want the accountant. How do I do this? Let me think about this here. Do I need to unlock accountant? I do. We're going to unlock a few different things here real quick. We really need to unlock a lot of stuff because it's just going to make things better. So, okay, we'll do all that. That'll get us our accountant and everything else here soon. So I'm not too worried about that building. So this is our prison cell block thing here now. So let's get some cells built before we get too crazy. 1, 2, 3. For some reason, most GM games save up on the cloud, so you can just go to any machine you want. And you get, you know, your stuff moves wherever you want it. This one? Not so much. Well, I guess this one's just going to go all the way, huh? Okay, so we'll knock out some holes in the wall here. We've got 8 prisoners coming tomorrow morning. So we definitely want to get these guys, this room built as soon as possible. At least 8. Maybe I'd like to have about 20 cells, but we'll see how that works out. Actually, the best part is the cloning tool. I misnumbered that, didn't I? No, okay, that's fine. Yeah, it has to be that big. Okay, well, it looks like they didn't build some of my walls. That's neat. So put this frickin' wall in here, guys. Okay, and then let's go to doors, prison doors, jail door. No, is that what I want? Yeah, jail door. Okay, let's start. That's 7 cells. That's a good start, but not quite all I need. No farm sim tonight. Sorry. Oh, yeah, you're right. I need to turn that thing off. I always forget about that. Hang on. The overlay needs to go away for this game. You. All right, I can see everything. Look at that. Amazing, right? The fire on the other map, it went. I can tell you that much. It definitely went. The fire's finally out. The fire's finally out. I actually haven't gone back and played that game to get an aftermath report, but there's like hundreds of dead bodies. It's bad. Okay, so if I make these 3, I screwed this up, didn't I? Poopy. This seashell style. Wow. Pretty sure these should have been turned. One, two, three, yeah. No, that's not going to work either. One, two, three. So the wall has to be here. Okay. Let's let him get ahead of it here. We're going to go ahead and super fast time because there's nothing going on right now. So we'll super fast time up to, when they get here. What up, Josh? Farm sim, next farm sim. I don't know what John's going to stream on Thursday. I've actually not spoken to him in a couple days, but he may play farm sim. He may play something else. I don't know. I have no idea what their plans are. But, we need to put some more. I messed this up, and I am not very happy with myself. Huh. I can fix it, though. Dummy. Okay, oops. Let's tear this wall back down, because it's completely in the wrong spot. Go away. Ow. Okay, that stuff unlocked yet? Can I hire more people yet? Okay, accountant lady. You're in. Go. So she's going to unlock more grants and stuff that we can do. So we already got the one grant, so that's good. Yay! Sweet. See if there's any other grants we can take advantage of real quick here. Medical ward, no. Education, no. Staff well-being initiative. We're going to take the staff initiative. That's not too hard to do, actually. While they're working on that, we'll just take another concrete wall here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. This room has to be a little bit bigger. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I think it has to be like that. In all these rooms, I'm not going to worry about doors because I just don't care. It doesn't matter, really. Staff room. Had to be 4x4. It's a little bigger now. Good. And they want a wide sofa and a drink machine. I can handle that. So, wide sofa. I'm actually going to give them 2. And a drink machine. That makes a sofa. Great. Okay, so, yeah. You know, I have thought about making this a Let's Play, Sean. I don't know how people would really like it, but I've definitely thought about it. I think it'd be a lot of fun, especially here in non-sandbox mode. In regular mode, I think it'd be quite the challenge. I need to talk to John about it some more. Because even if it doesn't come out right away, it'd still be content for future use if we needed it. And that's kind of how I look at it. But we've kind of kicked it around back and forth. I think it'd be a lot of fun. Why can't I find the bed? Where the hell's the bed? Do-do-do. If you were a bed, where would you be? What I need, right? Yeah, I need a bed. Where the hell's the bed? Oh, first one. But yeah, I think it'd be a lot of fun to do a Let's Play this way, but we've not really discussed it, so we'll get there. And yes, I know I only have 7 cells. We are working on some more. Or something. Okay, I'm going to... Let's get back to the walls. So, 1, 2, 3, 4. Space. So I need... What the heck am I doing here? Yeah. Nope. Okay, this is not my best building I've ever done, but whatever. It'll work. One, two, three. This is gonna be the deluxe cell over here on this end. So, actually, I'll probably make that a solitary. Well, I need to make one of these a solitary cell, I should say. So the toilet goes there. I'm trying to line my pipes up. Oh wait, stupid. That's all off. Whatever. That one goes there, and this one goes right there. Okay, and then doors, jail doors, door, I need to get power going in this building too. That's gonna be fun. But we have enough cells for the 7 people that are coming in, so that's all that really matters, right? You know. What'd I do wrong? What up, Nicole? How you doing tonight? So yeah, there's my staff room. Let's see, what else do I need? A holding cell? We're actually gonna cheat and put the holding cell in here. Cause I'm not gonna really use the holding cell and I don't want it in my prison cell. This has to be 5x5. Maybe that's what I was thinking of earlier. So this room's 5x5, right? 3, 4, 5, okay, so. Oh shoot, darn it. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Of course that's how it works out. Actually, I'd block his door off, damn it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, so that's cool. Well, I guess we'll build a big old holding cell in here then. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That should give us a big enough holding cell. Trying to appease the conditions to get this job. That's really what I'm looking for here. Because I need the money. So, yeah. Oh my god, it's not big enough. God damn it. This is not my night tonight, guys. Anyway, how cold is it in Missouri? Really frickin' cold. It's gonna be... I think it's gonna be like... 0 tonight? 2, 3, 4, 5, 6... Pretty sure that's what's gonna be, 0 tonight. You know what, we're gonna do this. Check this out. And then... Yeah, it's gonna be cold tonight. Definitely gonna be cold. Already gonna start moving things. This is great. But yeah, it's going to be really cold tonight. Yeah, let's do that. Let's put that there. This will become our holding cell once he knocks that. They take that door out. Yeah. Okay, so we'll put that there. Okay, so then they need to build this wall. I need to put a door on it. Actually, I could have left that door there, I guess, but whatever. What? Did I not build that wall? Am I stupid? I believe I am, actually. Okay, let's try that. So yeah, it's going to be like 0 tonight. I think tomorrow's going to be, 8. And then... See you later, Josh. Thirty-six in Louisiana. I bet that's pretty cold for you, right? Nicole, I'm not playing Farm Sim tonight, so quit asking. But anyway, maybe this can be a holding cell. Hey, I made it for once. Woohoo. Okay, let's put a door in this thing. Jail door. Let's turn it to make sure it goes the right way. This game's kind of a slow starter. But don't you go? You guys don't have beds. This game's kind of a slow starter, but it picks up once you get going. I think it's a whole lot of fun. But that's just me. That was dumb, Mike. Whatever. Okay. Can we fix this monstrosity now? So, 1, 2, 3. Man, this... I messed this all up, guys. Jesus. 1, 2, 3, 4. Guess we're just gonna make big cells out of this room. Since I've just completely messed this up. So we'll take this wall all the way down, then. So they're only going to be 2 wide, so hey, that's right, at least. Yeah, this room's... These cells up here should have been turned, and then I could get 2 blocks in this middle here. But that's okay, right? What is going on here? Oh, we need some more... We need another guard or 2, I think. We don't have any guards, actually, so... Yeah, that'll help out a whole bunch. Let's get 3 guards going for now. So, because those guys can't do anything because this door, like, right here is locked... So, It's causing a lot of trouble. So, yeah. Okay, so more cells. All those prisoners were just kind of chilling at the door waiting to be taken to their cells, basically. I think that's the size of this one. Yeah, I think that those are going to end up like that. Yeah, cool. Okay. So, yeah. Phase Redept, thanks for following tonight, buddy. Yeah, you can actually put the bed in the doorway, Allie. It doesn't really matter. Yeah, Tree Cutter, it's pretty cold there. It actually sounds like it's warmer there than it is here, because it's only going to be like... I think it's going to be zero tonight, which is going to be awesome. So, yeah. Good times. Minus 12 in Vermont. My God. So anyway, so here we go. So you can see at the top now we have 11 cells that are finished, because none of these other guys are finished quite yet. Need to put some more toilets in. So let's do that. Let's get these cells going. Oh, that cell needs a door. Whoops. Forgot about that double cell I broke up. So let's put a door in there. And then I'll have a whole bunch more cells, have enough room for everything. Let's put beds in. So hopefully I can stick within my money. I've been making money this whole time, which is pretty awesome. Hoping to keep that up. Obviously, we're going to have to be a smaller prison than normal because... Or than what I would normally do because of monies. But we'll make it work. Let's see. Jail door. Okay, because after this block, we need to start working on infrastructure. Because we don't have enough infrastructure, that's for certain. So, yep. So... Let's do that. What's wrong with the holding cell here? Oh, I didn't put this. Okay, I didn't put the stuff in there that needs. It needs a toilet. And it needs a bench. And we're going to rotate that bench with R. Get it? R for rotate. Whatever. That's okay. '52 is a far cry from 36. Come on. Yeah. Sunday we were at our farm and we were outside working and it was like 25-30 degrees. It wasn't horribly hot, but it was cold. And we had like 40 mile an hour winds. It was ridiculous how cold it was. Okay, so this is our admin block. Let's zoom out a little bit and look at something. Okay, I'm going to start with another block. This is how the last building just got screwed. But I'm going to build a block like, let's say here. This is going to be the start of our kitchen slash canteen slash shower slash whatever. That's what this building is going to start out as. I just noticed my one cat's laying on the carpet underneath my feet on the other, or my feet would be on if I was sitting at my desk. That's pretty funny. Here in Nebraska, it's minus one. Just saying. Yeah, so there's going to be the coldest of the... I'd say coldest of the year, but that's kind of an obvious statement. But it's going to be quite cold. Yes, quite cold here. They're actually letting us wear... That's not what I want. They're letting us wear casual clothes to work the next couple days so that we can dress warmer than normal. Which I find funny because we work inside, so... I work in an office, but instead of having to wear dress clothes, we can wear casual jeans and stuff because they're worried about us being too cold, which just really amuses me to no end. $5,000 for the power station, huh? Well, I mean, we kind of need it. So let's drop him in there. Put a couple capacitors on him. Should be enough of that. I built him really far over, didn't I? Oh, well. So I can't have any more thingies here, so that's fine. Yeah, we've got the guys queued up. We're only open up to, let's get opened up to medium risk. I don't really want any high-risk prisoners right now. I don't think that would be a good time at all. So we're not going to do that quite yet. Okay, so this building's ready. Let's start mapping out some spaces, shall we? First thing we're going to put in is a kitchen. The kitchen I don't think needs to be all that big. From prior experience, it's kind of what I've learned. We're going to make a double wide hallway, though. Yeah, to me, the kitchen doesn't have to be massive. They seem to be able to do a good job with just a little bit of space. Not a little bit of space, but you know what I'm saying. It doesn't seem like it needs to be huge, especially in the beginning. And this time I'm going to try and separate out my kitchen spaces. Cooker, fryer, cooker, fridge, sink. Okay. Try to separate out the spaces. Once I get a little bigger, I'm going to end up with... hopefully a second kitchen, second everything, basically, to try and alleviate. You know what, I'm gonna put a door there to try and alleviate some of the clustering that I had trouble with before. So we'll see how that goes. This kitchen's gonna be full, but it's okay. So we really need to get started on... we're going to plan ahead a little bit here. This is just going to be one big canteen on this bottom half. Prisoners seem to like their space. So we should keep some space up, right? So, yeah. Yes, my basement is heated. It's a balmy... Uh-oh, what's going on over here? Oh, escapes. That's neat. We need to build a fence, but hey, they got most of them, so that's good. It's a balmy 70-ish degrees in my basement. I don't really know what it is down here, frankly. But 70-ish. Serving table, table, and bench. Okay, so let's do this. Serving table. We're just going to have two of them. We're going to try to learn from our past mistakes, basically. So last time I put out a whole bunch of serving tables, and then realized that they didn't like them because they couldn't, or they just caused a cluster, basically. So we're going to do less of that and more actual tables and see if that helps. I'm about to be broke too, which is just awesome. Look, I know my prisoners are running away. I get it. Not much I can do about that right now. So, yeah, okay. So, 8 of 18, that's good. Everybody's calm for the night, except for that one prisoner who tried to run away there. We're going to have escapees. Until we can build a fence around this place, it's just going to happen. So, not much I can really do about it right now. Hope this stuff doesn't cost too much, because it's going to... what happened there? That was funky. Okay, so let's run a line up. Say there. Let's run a line. Say there. Really need to get the line over to... I don't know where that line came in, but we'll pick it up later. The kitchen obviously needs a lot of power. So, we'll get that going. Okay, so. Obviously, a lot of power, right? What are we going to do next stream? I don't know. Next stream's up to John and I think maybe Casey? I don't really know. I'm sure I can. I mean, I can be around if I need to be, but I don't know what they're planning to do, so you'll have to ask them. Because I really don't know what they're up to. Okay. So we just need stuff to go for now. Let's go look at the admin report. All that stuff's approved. What do we want to work on now? Yeah, we'll take a bank loan. We'll work on that one. Clone is huge. That one's amazing for later. Definitely get some cleaning going, some prison labor going. Probably that one. That should be enough for now. Yeah, I'm basically broke, so we'll go ahead and wait it out. It's fast time through the night. There's not much going on at night in the prison. We do need to get water going. That's down the road a little bit. We need to get the power on first, because without power, we're going to be in trouble. We might have a riot and everything, so, you know, that's always fun. And luckily for us, we don't have any snow yet, because the snow sucks. Just saying. I would be perfectly happy with never seeing snow again in my life. Just gonna go ahead and throw that out there. So, the stream Thursdays usually, they usually stream a little later, somewhere like 8 or 9, somewhere in there. But like I say, it's totally up to them. It's not up to me. So we're getting the kitchen in order. Oh, we need to hire some cooks. Cook. Go, cook, go. Okay, so there's that. We got the holding what's wrong with this holding cell? What's wrong with you? Oh, I never put a door on it. That was dumb. Let's go ahead and turn it. Put this here. There's something. This looks like there's already something there. Ah. The light's in the way. Let's get rid of it. It's bothering me. What's wrong with this? Oh, get that freaking box out of there, guys. Come on. Get that box out of there. That'll take care of the holding cell. We need a shower. Yeah, we do need a shower. You're right. So, yeah. I'm in Florida because I hate the snow. I agree with that, man. Heck yeah. I don't like the snow either. At all. Okay, looks like the kitchen's getting ready to rock. We need to get water rolling. Let's go ahead and... water. Yeah, I've got money for that, right? Sure. Let's go ahead and center this thing a little bit better. And then we need some poip. I have at least 5 guards without assigned duties. Oh, I need 2 more guards. Haha. There we go. There's some more guards. Okay, let's get some stuff built here. Cool. We got the grant done for that one. We just need a holding... what is wrong with this? What is wrong with this holding cell? My God, guys. Somebody needs to take that box out of there is the problem. If we get rid of that box, that holding cell would be done. But we don't have a shower yet, so it doesn't really matter. So, why are we getting so much money here all of a sudden? What's going on? I like it, don't get me wrong. But, you know. What up, DK Soundman? Sounds like a way to play Farm Sim there, Tree Cutter. Sounds interesting. Okay, we should be able to take another grant on. Let's look what we got here. Health and well-being. Medical warden, a psychologist. Yeah, sure, what the hell. So they give us 10 grand up front, which is pretty cool. And then... you get the other money when you finish it, so that's cool. Okay, so we are cooking-ish. How are we doing on this pipeline here? Oh, cool, it's almost done. So let's go ahead and run pipeline over here. Pipeline up there to get that connected. Be good to get that started. And then... get some pipelines. We don't want them overflowing their bathrooms and stuff, so we'll get that going. I think what I'm going to do is like this. Yeah, that's what I want. And then a small pipe inside. A, it's cheaper. B, they can't use it to tunnel out. That'd be a real problem, right? Okay, so I should get all that online. That'd be good. The kitchen's rocking now as soon as they finish that up. We are making a little bit of money, not a ton. Really wish somebody would move this box. That's all I know. It is annoying me. Okay, fine. We're just going to dump it to get rid of it because I'm really annoyed with it. Oh, it's probably because I don't have storage. I don't have any place to put it. Well, that'll get... what is wrong with this room? Why is this not working? Looks now there's trash here. Come on, really? Anyway. So we're going to be kind of full on prisoners. We'll take the next 8 on and then we'll probably stop taking prisoners because I'm not going to have room. Until we get another cell block built, which is down the road a little bit. So anyway, let's build some other stuff here. Let's build a shower room. Let's see. I'm going to build this a little funky. Yeah, my hallway. Which I actually need to build like a hallway across here, but we'll get to there. Oh god, we got escapees. I need to invest a bunch of money in that, I guess, but whatever. It's just not going to happen today. So this is going to be the shower. Kind of a big shower, but whatever. Shower, shower, shower. Yeah, wait, I have to wait because I don't know how big the room is. Yeah, we're going to have to do, we're going to invest in an outside wall here in a second, I think, and that's going to cost me a lot of money. But it is what it is, right? The problem is they're getting outside. And that's it. Zerk, what's up? You cultivate with grains, do you get more money for the crop? No. And yes, everyone asks about Farm Sim when we're not playing it, Allie. That's how it kind of works around here. So, pretty much everybody asks for it because it's our most popular game. So, that's okay, right? So, make sure you tune in Thursday sometime. Probably, I'm going to say 7 or 8 or 9. I don't know what time John's streaming, I'll be honest. Somewhere in there, he'll stream, and that'll be a good time. Or I'll stream, or somebody's going to stream. I don't really know who's going to stream, frankly. Okay, we need to look at an exterior wall, because I'm just getting killed here. Where's that at? Perimeter wall. $200 a square. Holy jumping. That's going to be expensive. Where's my mouse? There it is. Oh my goodness, this is going to be brutal. We're just going to start with a little bit of wall here like this. Maybe deter them from... Maybe deter them from leaving. So, you know, if you have to run further, it's not as much fun. So, whoa, hello. I'm out of money. Awesome. Cool. Okay, anyway. Why don't we both stream together? Because he didn't want to come over tonight. And it's kind of my night to... I mean, this game's kind of a single-player game, so... And no, I'm not going to wear the shirt, so don't ask. That's John's department, not mine. So, it's just kind of something different for a single-player stream. It's not as bad because we have the chat to keep me entertained. So, that's fun, right? Do I have any money for this? I do. Cool. Put you there. You go... I don't think that's going to work. I think it needs to go to... Yeah, okay, let's redo this. Let's go to perimeter wall, drop one more section in there. And then, actually... demolish walls. Yeah, we got another one running for it. That's awesome. I think they got him, but maybe not. So this is kind of the struggle early on, is you don't really have that many prisoners, and yet you don't, You wish this was on Xbox? Yeah, me too. This game's a whole lot of fun. This is like... It's more fun when you get to be bigger and you're like trying to manage everything and it's just a cluster. That's a lot of fun. But this game is a lot of fun, yes. Absolutely. This game is a blast. So, it's a little slow now because of... I don't even have that much money? Wow. I'm like out of money, huh? Oh well, good times. So I guess we need more prisoners, huh? Actually, I think what we're going to do is we're going to turn on high risk because they're going to be more money. We got an injured guy already? Man, two injured guys already. That's awesome. Okay, I really wish someone would take care of this trash bag right here, this thing. Or is it finally gone? I can't tell anymore. If that's gone, I don't know what your problem is there, dork. Huh. Dismantle the door. I don't know. Holding cells drive me nuts. That's okay. So anyway. See you later. Think out of the box. You can pretend to be John. You're going to need the shirt. Yeah. Okay. You're still stuck on that shirt, huh? That amuses me. Okay. So medical ward. That's what we were heading to do. I thought we had the water hooked up already. What's going on here? What am I missing? Why is water not flowing? What's wrong with you? Oh, you don't have power! Wow, Mike. It doesn't have power and I don't have any money. That's amazing. Guess we're not gonna have water for a while, huh? Okay. This is, like, really, really hard, just for the record. Without any money. Just gonna go ahead and throw that out there. Can I not turn you on? Interesting. You need to make the hallways to the different buildings? That's actually a pretty good idea, Ben. But I'm out of money right now, so that's gonna have to wait. That's an idea. I've had it outside before, and if I... That would actually eliminate the runaway issue. You're right. That's a lot more building, but that would actually work. It's a good idea. So... It also works just to put a whole line around the outside. A whole, like, a wall around the outside. But, yeah, halls would work, I guess. But then you still have the trouble, like an outdoor yard. I guess I could fence in the yard. Yeah. But anyway, good idea, Ben. Thank you. You're not actually that creepy in real life. I beg to differ. Turn on already, dork. I don't know what your problem is. I have a generator. Wait. Oh, they never finished building the pipe. Or they never... What the hell is going on here? Oh, the walls and the... Oh, Jesus, Mike, you're stupid. Well, I see what the problem is. I put the pipe right over... Or I put the wall right over the thing there, and it never got finished. So, yeah, that's great. I don't have money to build it. I wonder if I can take out a loan. Let's see about this. Oh, yeah. Okay, that's stupid. Should be able to take out a loan here somewhere. But maybe not. yeah. So, cause I undo the bank loan, I did that. Allows you to borrow lump sums of money from the bank in exchange for daily payment of interest. Paying off your loans. So how do I borrow money from the bank? Can you tell I haven't played this game that much? Can you tell that? You'd think somewhere here I'd be able to borrow money. Because I really need money right now. Even though I'm making money. I need some money. I need some capital. Oh, here it is right here. Dumb Mike. See how much? 2,500. Okay, that's a start. We're going to start by getting the power turned back on because I'm stupid. Electrical cable. That'll get that turned on, I think. Oh, we still need to, we're going to spend all this money on... electric, but whatever. Let's see here. Electrical. Okay, that'll get the water flowing and the electrical flowing, which would be good, right? Let's go check our schedule. What's it called here? Regime? Yeah. Shower, eat. Yeah, it's fine, whatever. Okay. Let's get all that going, see if that gets everything rocking. We are making money that we have full, we have more prisoners. I'd like to actually build onto this, but I don't have the money for it. So this game's going to be kind of slow until we get more money, I think. So, yeah, the problem is without all the prisoners out and then to go eat, and then they just run away, so... I'll build the wall in pieces. It has to help, right? So why are those ones not working? What's wrong here? Oh, I missed a piece. Wow, Mike. Okay. I really need to figure out this stupid holding cell. It's driving me up the wall here. This box is in the way. See if we can dump it. See if that helps. Just get rid of this box. Put a door in there and it should take care of it. Trash again. Seriously. Ugh. Okay, we're going to be a little cray-cray here. We need a trash room. Desperately, apparently. So we're just going to start building some spaces here. See what that does. Would that make you a happy little garbage room? Because that would make me happy if you were happy. Just saying. Medical ward, huh? We can work on that. Why is that not working? Oh, because I never hooked pipe up to it. Haha. Pleep. Pipe. We'll get those guys going. So if that's garbage, we're going to throw a storage room in here real quick, too. Hopefully that's big enough. Hopefully this will start getting some of this junk out, like this trash over here that's in the way. Okay, let's try this door again now, shall we? See if we can get this thing to work. Jail door. Let's turn it. I really need this holding cell to be online because we're going to have more prisoners here and I don't have money for them. So hopefully this works. Why? What is wrong with this thing? I don't understand it. It's enclosed all the way around by doors and walls. I don't quite get why it's not working. It's completely enclosed. And a door. And it's 5x5. I don't understand. But that's okay. What up, War Rocks? How do you make money? You make money off your prisoners. Every prisoner you house, you get a little bit of money for. So what would happen if I put... There goes another prisoner running away. Whatever. Take out the door already. Let's go. No, he couldn't do it. Hey, look, we're getting storage. That's good, right? Oh, so now this stupid room's happy. That's awesome. Okay, let's try this again. Let's take out a piece of the wall, like that one. And let's put in a door, a jail door, if you will. Maybe this will work. Probably not, because it's not worked yet, but whatever. Hey, this room's happy now. Well, that's good. So we need a yard, huh? That's going to be a problem. I don't have any money to build a yard. Yeah, the number of escapees is going to go up, which is fine. Not fine, but there's not much I can do about it, really. So, without, like Ben said, hallways to everything. That would actually be an interesting concept, like a hallway system between all the different things. That would be interesting. So... It's not a jailbreak. I still have some people in jail. Gotta be honest, this game's a lot more fun in sandbox mode. I'm gonna go ahead and throw that out there. Yeah. Okay, let's go ahead and wall this bad boy off here. We're gonna put a staff door on it. Right there. Hopefully that's big enough. For a medical type room. I can't find. Oh, because it's grayed out. Oh, I need health. Okay, oop, that was the wrong thing. Let's go here. Health, 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 health. Go. Okay. Well, that's going to be the infirmary here in a little bit. So we can put a couple beds in there, right? A couple, I forget what they're called. Choo-choo-choo-choo. I guess they'll unlock here in a little bit. Yeah, medical bed. They'll unlock in a little bit, so we'll get there. I'm half tempted to switch back to sandbox mode and start over because it'd be a lot more entertaining. Just going to go ahead and throw that out there. So, you know, what do y'all think? Should I switch again? I mean, oh, it's been an hour already, so I'm not going to play too much longer, but, you know. It's quiet without John here. Yeah, a little bit. But that's okay. There's nothing wrong with it being a little bit quiet. I know I say that numbers are going down as more people are... I know. It's a good time. But hey, we get more prisoners every day to make up for it. We're getting 21 tomorrow? That's a problem. I don't have the space for 21 prisoners, but whatever. So, I actually like your idea, Ben. I'm thinking about... I'm not going to start over because I'm only going to go for about another half hour. Go for about an hour and a half tonight. So, you know. What's the difference between this and Sandbox? Sandbox is unlimited money, so you don't have to worry about the $295 I have today. So, that's what makes it so awesome. Can I build a infirmary yet? I can. Woohoo. Infirmary. I need a medical bed. We're just going to do one because we're, you know, broke. In fact, I don't even have money for one. That's awesome. Not making that much money, but, you know, it's okay. Need these prisoners to get here. That'll help out. When I get a whole boatload of prisoners, you get, like, grants for the different prisoners. So that'll help out with this. I'm thinking next time I'm going to switch back to Sandbox because it's a lot more fun. I'd have this, half this thing built already. Because you can have, you know, as many workers as you need. You can hire hundreds of workers to get her done, basically. Those prisoners are arriving when? In an hour. So this will be fun to see these 21 prisoners coming down here in the deliveries door. So, actually, that was not even complete. Damn it. I don't have money to fix that. Darn. We're going to stream Thursday at some point. This will go up on YouTube. Today's Tuesday. This will go up on Sunday. Sunday. This will go up on Sunday. So, here we go. Here come the prisoners on their bus, right? Look here, prisoners. Prisoners. Yeah, this will go up Sunday. Probably 10 o'clock or something. So here we go, prisoners. So what you're going to see is they're going to fill up the cells, the ones that are empty, I guess. And then the rest are going to just chill out in the holding cell because that's all I have for them. So luckily they just kind of hang out one at a time until they're escorted somewhere. But yeah. And then whoever's left is just going to go to the holding cell because that's kind of how it works. There's some food deliveries. It's good to see. So this holding cell should be rocking here in a second. And really, I don't have that many guards. I only have 5 guards. So these 5 guards are going to be very, very busy. So you can see they're going to start taking the rest of these guys to the holding cell. They're just going to chill out. That's all they're going to be able to do. Which that may be a problem in the long run, but we'll see. It may cause some riots and stuff, but, you know, it is what it is. Probably need to put a door here, too. In case the prisoners get out of their cell, they won't be able to get out of that room. So, yeah, that holding cells, it's quite the mess. $600, huh? Hopefully small pipe will reach up to this. Oh, wait, that's power. Shoot. God, where do I even... Oh, wow, there's water nowhere near. Yeah, they're just going to have to do without water for now. But hey, we're making $1,900 a day now because we have so many prisoners, and they're just overcrowded and crammed into that cell. So I'm going to go ahead and bank on some of them running away, so I'm going to keep the next guys coming in tomorrow. Should be interesting, right? What's wrong with you guys? What? Oh, I thought I put a bed in there already. Bed. What are you two doing? Oh, you guys injured maybe? Let's get a doctor going on in here. Or not. $1,000, huh? Okay. Let's see how lunch goes. Well, lunch looks to be going okay. Not sure why everybody's not getting fed. There's plenty of food, plenty of room. Looks like some people aren't leaving their cells. They may be injured or something. Yeah. Looks like it's going pretty well. I don't know why the other prisoners aren't coming to eat, but whatever. Like I said, they might be sick. They might be hurt. They might all just run out here now. We'll see how this works. I have a feeling a lot of them are going to try to escape. No, they're all behaving right now. That's good. Well, there goes two or seven that run away. Yeah, you know. Didn't let them back in their cell and they took off. That's great. Probably need to replace that door. Well, that still wouldn't matter, though. Only six escapees today, right? We're getting there. There's something. Turkey for supper. That sounds good. BY's open eyes. Thanks for following. That's pretty cool. Thank you. All my guys are injured, and I don't have enough money for a doctor to heal them. So, pretty sure I can't take out any more money. I can.
Sweet.
Okay, whatever. All my staff's injured, so I really need a doctor. Heal them, Doctor Woman. Dr. Quinn, Medicine Woman. Heal them. Hey, sweet. That works out. So yeah, we lost 9 prisoners. That's awesome. That's just fabulous. I got a gap in my wall here that I put in earlier. Let's fix that. Okay, I should take care of this whole side now. It's not that it's like foolproof or anything, but this will at least block off this wall, which is where they all seem to try to run away to anyway. So this should help get this straightened out a little bit at least. Is there a spot here that needs wall? Yep. Let's put that in. That way at least this piece is a solid wall. Now granted, there's plenty of other ways they can run. I don't know where they're going to eat, I guess. What is wrong with these people? Are you injured? You're injured? What do they got, dead bodies? I don't know what they got. Yep, dead bodies. Awesome. These injured people need to get taken to, What's wrong with this cell? You know what? We're going to turn this cell into something a little different here. It's going to be solitary. So, then we're going to be nice. Solitary actually doesn't need a bed, which I think is funny. We're going to put a bed in there anyway. I'm sure we've got people waiting for solitary. Let me see here. Yeah, 9 awaiting solitary. That's awesome. So we'll get that process going. Try to get some of these people straightened out a little bit. Yeah. Matter of fact, is this guy dead? Yep, he's dead and he's dead. Awesome. So we probably need more prison guards. Actually, what we need to do is logistics. No, not logistics. No. I need deployment. That's what I really need. That's okay. So you can put guys in like different cells and whatnot, or different areas. What is going on over here? Jesus. Criminals are dying. Hashtag sad life. Exactly. No, we're not going to burn purple. Ban purple. Sorry, I like her. Anyway, everybody just chill out. Can't we all just get along or something? Are we going to take this guy somewhere? Where's he going? Oh, solitary. Okay. Hearse. Okay, clean out the dead bodies. That's good. We got more people coming in the morning. So this prison's like a wreck, but whatever. Not very happy with it. Not very having much fun in non-sandbox mode. So, you know. I think I might just stop here in a few minutes and be done for the night. This prison's a wreck. Start a new one. Got an idea now, so it's going to be pretty awesome. But I'll probably play in sandbox just because it's a whole lot more fun than this. So, I mean, I could sit here, it'd just be a grind. I can make it work. Not a problem. I can totally make it work. But it's really not much fun, I'll be honest. So, yeah. Well, this guy's got another 2 hours in solitary. We got 7 waiting. 4 people need medical attention. 2 dead bodies. Yeah. Oh, I need 2 doctors and a psychologist. I've got an office sitting up here, don't I? I do. Let's hire a psychologist. Or not. What does she need? Psychology. Hey, that makes sense. Psychology. Go ahead and hire another doctor, I guess. Or not. What's going on here? Why can't I hire a doctor? Maybe I need more beds. Maybe that's the problem. Medical bed. Go. Now, can I hire another doctor? I can. Okay, cool. Now I just need a psychologist, which I don't have the money for, so whatever. What's up? Go Montana. How you doing tonight, buddy? Next stream on Twitch will be Thursday. I don't know the time, but sometime later on at night, 7 or 8 or 9 o'clock. I don't know. We need to figure out a set time for that one. The other two have set times. That one doesn't, so we'll figure it out. So, but yeah, I think I'm gonna go ahead and finish, guys. This hasn't really been the best prison ever. Next time it'll be way better. I have a brilliant idea for a prison. Until then, I'm Mike from PumaPlow.com. See y'all later.